What is up, everybody? DJ Creations here, and today I'm here to talk about 7th grade, which is Chapter 8. So let's recap. Chapter 7, when I was back in 6th grade, you know, as I said before, there's bullies, obviously. That's never gonna end. I had a friend that I knew back in elementary, you know, starts talking smack to me when I invited him when we're elementary back from Discovery Zone. He was cool until that one dude, I guess, told him some things or whatever and ended up talking smack and became, you know, a bully as well. This is why I don't really have a lot of friends in my life. So, you know, I mostly end up cutting them loose, but that's going to be another story. Of course, there'll always be a girl that I have a crush on, and oh man, this white girl is, you know, she's hot. What can I say? I love me some white girls, right? what else? You know, as far as with school goes, it's still going downhill. Nothing's ever going to change. And of course, you know, you got the usual being, you know, in timeout and stuff like that. And yeah, what can I say? So, yeah, as it started, so this is same school, different grade. Again, I still have a crush on that same girl, like always see her like most of the time, but the only downfall is that she winds up with this one white dude, and it's, you know, it comes to the point where, you know, back then I don't really care about, you know, being in a relationship back then. That's not me. Aside from that, I think I did have like my own email account, and this was back when, you know, Hotmail. I think that was my very first email that I had back then, and this is, yeah, exactly in 7th grade. And you know, there's more to it besides, you know, back from my other chapters. There's a bigger and huge story out of this one. This is where, you know, I guess I start using the computer and a lot more. And back then was, you know, the good days where when I was on AOL Instant Messenger. I think that's when I first started talking to all these people, and you got the regular bots in this chat room stuff. And not just AOL, I also go on MSN. That was cool back then, and then now it's like, well, I think, I don't know how many years ago, it went from a free chat back on MSN to you have to pay freaking $50 just to chat with people. It's like, you gotta be fucking kidding me, you gotta pay $50 just to chat? Fuck that. So all I had left was AOL. And I'll get into more detail for Yahoo. I think that was back when I was in maybe 8th, maybe high school? No, it was actually, yeah, high school is when I encountered with Yahoo. But aside from that, back to 7th grade. And I met, like, this one. Actually, I met several cool people when I was in 7th grade. This one dude, like, I bumped into this one dude. They were playing basketball. It's him and his friend. And I decided to, like, end up bumping into them because, you know, apparently we're classmates in PE. And we're all playing basketball. We're cool. And I guess from there, it's like, I met some cool class people. And me and him, we hung out from back then until now. We still hang out. We're still cool. I mean, to be honest, it's like if you're cool with me or whatever, I'm cool with you guys. But if you guys give me a bad vibe or just end up talking smack just for the fuck of it, why be friends with you, you know? Let's see, what else? I don't think there's really much to say. Oh, actually, there is. So, as soon as I got home from school, you know, I go on AOL Instant Messenger chat and stuff like that. And, you know, there's some, I don't know, I wasn't really aware, you know, how people act in chat rooms and stuff. So, like, I realize it now. Well, actually, I realized it back in high school, but still, where you got some creepy-ass people on there that acts nice to you, and the next thing you know, they lure your ass to their place, and technically you've been kidnapped or whatever, the, like, type in your address and all that shit. I didn't do that shit, so, I mean, we were all talking and stuff. Like, there's a day where this one dude, you know, like, I said, like, I want to move out of my house because I have a bad vibe with my parents, and this one dude's like, why don't you just come to my place? And next thing you know, he asked me, he's like, what do you want to do? It's like, oh, I just want to go to the mall and hang out. Says, would you rather hang out on my bed and do some stuff? I'm like, whoa. You know, that's, you know, it comes to the point where you have a cool conversation with this one person, and next thing you know, this person, like, switch it up, bring it up a notch, and ends up to be like a creeper. So I blocked that dude immediately right when he said that. So it's like, you know, all these old weird perverted guys, you know, that looks like I don't know how to describe it, like some dude that has like a full beard and all that stuff, wearing a trench coat and all that shit. And yeah, it's just all bad from there. So, that's just my, I guess, my first experience towards my very first creeper. And overall, aside with 7th grade, it's a typical thing every year, same thing. There's always going to be one thing that'll probably change, maybe two, who knows, if it's going to be stuck the same thing. Your guys are going to hear the same story. So, I'm going to try to do what I can and, you know, bring it up a notch and tell you guys some more about my life. So, with that being said, like this video, make your favorite, subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoy Chapter 8, which is 7th grade. Be on the lookout for 8th grade, Chapter 9. So, yeah. See you guys later. Hopefully, you guys like this video. I'm trying to do the best I can, trying to catch up for my channel for you guys. Aside from that, I have to make this short, but I'm not gonna partnerize with YouTube because there's always like a downfall, like, but that's gonna be another story. So yeah, see you guys later. As I said before, be on the lookout for Chapter 9, 8th grade. So yeah. See you guys later.